Hello guys, it's Tony from Vlogging Project here, your favorite YouTuber. Today I'm gonna do a quick unboxing and review of the Cosmo cases lineup for the latest and greatest Samsung Galaxy Note 20, S20, S9, S10, as well as the iPhones and the Pixel series as well. So, what's the price of those cases? In the US, $28 from their official website, $28 on Amazon as well. In the UK, £20. At the moment, the Samsung Galaxy S20 is discounted on the Amazon UK. Check this out, guys. It's the Amazon choice over here. £15 with free delivery. That's a top deal over here. Links in the description down below. So let's waste no more time. And I'm gonna show you the three colors that I got. I was supposed to get the Samsung Galaxy S10 a few months ago, but things went south due to the COVID, so I didn't get it, and I was left with those brand new cases over here. So this color over here, what do we have? This is the amethyst, I can imagine, color, really nice one. Let me show you the next one over here, guys. What do we have? Oh my god, check this out. Of course, you've got the thank you, you're awesome, this and that. Okay, I know I made the right choice. Check this out, this is the marble version over here, guys. Absolutely marvelous, if you know what I'm saying. So let's have a look at the last color over here. This is the ocean version of the case. They've got a few other colors. They're constantly adding new colors to their lineup, so make sure you check them out. But what I'm saying over here is that they got you covered no matter which case you got. So yeah, this is the ocean color. Let me see if I managed to learn about the colors. That is the amethyst, that is the marble, and that is the ocean, guys. Tell me, which one are you more interested in? This one, this one, this one, this one, this one, this one, which one? I'm gonna show you the blue one first. Check this out, guys. Absolutely marvelous case over here. I like the lines. It has this kind of a deep pattern, as you can see over here. And what's more interesting is inside the case. Since I don't have the phone, I'm going to show an example with this phone. Oops, this is a little bit too small, guys. What's the idea over here is that you've got double protection for your phone. This is the bumper case over here. This is the face. So you essentially fit your phone like that inside this case over here, guys. And once it is inside the case, you then install it over here. But man, this is thick. Check this out, guys. This is some thick, I don't know what kind of material is that, but it's not very soft, as you can see. It's definitely bendable, but not very soft, and it feels super solid, guys. These are your buttons over here on the side. But man, you put the phone inside over here, you strap it on like that, and check this out. You've got the protection for the edges over here, and you've got the protection on the sides as well, guys. You've got a cutout for your check this out. You've got a cutout for your speakers and thingies over here. The camera, let's peel this baby off. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes. Check this out. This is definitely not metal, but it's made to look like metal. Check this out, guys. Really like this case. It's good for men as well. This one over here is definitely more towards the female side, but to be honest with you, I don't mind if you like this one as well. Check this out, absolutely marvelous. And I like, as I said, this deep 3D effect of the case that you're getting over here, guys. And of course, the stripe over here in the front, the bumper case is actually plastic and it is in pink, guys. And the last one, let's peel this baby off, of course. Oh yes, oh yes. So this purple one is again quite interesting. Just look at the pattern of this case, guys. I haven't seen anything like that. I think there are some cheap Chinese knockoffs on eBay which are not made from the same material, so not worth going for. Over here you see the Cosmo series over here, guys. The pattern is a little bit different, as you can see, from case to case. But yeah, I mean, excellent build quality, is something fresh, is something different. Again, too bad I couldn't test it with the phone myself, but from what I can see over here, this is definitely thick enough over here, guys. It looks quite durable, to be honest with you, especially with the added structural rigidity of this bumper case over here. So you've got two in one solution. £15 on Amazon, this is definitely the way to go, guys. That's about it. Thank you very much for watching, and I'm gonna see you in the next one. See you later.